Here are 7 key points about fast track exit mode.
FTE is the way to stop worry, get freed of administrative hassle in a systematic manner. It gives a correct direction and helps to find an easy exit.
Let us have a look of 7 points of fast track exit mode for defunct companies.
What is fast track exit mode? It is fast, economical, effective and easy way to strike off company name from register.
Who can apply for FTE? Defunct companies with no asset and no liability, companies who has not done any business activity from past 1 year,
dormant companies,
and defaulting companies who has not filed their statutory documents, balance sheet or any annual returns since 2006 can apply for FTE. Who can't apply for FTE? Companies who has been delisted, vanishing companies, companies which has been charged with non-compoundable offense, companies with outstanding dues, companies with management dispute can not apply for FTE. What document you need? You will need mainly these 4 documents. Indemnity bond by all the directors, affidavit by all the directors, copy of board resolution and balance sheet. How much cost you need to incur? You might think this is going to be costly. No, it's only 15,000 rupees. That includes 5,000 rupees processing fee, 7,500 consultancy and 2,500 for the miscellaneous expenses like affidavits. What is the time required for the process? It's only 2 months from the date of application. Who can help you in the process of FTE? Just contact Jetta Partners on 8933672007. You can mail us on submitintime@gmail.com or visit our office, Jetta Partners, Lakshmi Nivas, opposite Karishma Society, Karve Road, Pune.
We are experienced, organized and knowledgeable.